Hey guys, this is Dinesh here, back with a new video after a very long time. Well, this is just a quick video about a new startup company, Smartron. We can see a lot of smartphone companies over the past 2 years making a major impact in the industry with their flagship devices at very cheaper rate, like the Xiaomi and the OnePlus and Vivo, etc, etc. But these were all the Chinese makers who gained popularity and did a great job with their flagship device at a very cheap rate. But now we have our own Indian product with the same quality and specs which all these Chinese makers offer and attracted right now. This company is not like the other Indian players like the Micromax, Carbon or the Lava. They are unique and they aim at selling flagship devices at a reasonable price. Smartron launched their first flagship phone, the T phone, early last year. T phone looks really great on paper. It's powered by a Snapdragon 64-bit 8-in processor, coupled with the LDDR4 RAM, 4GB of LDDR4 RAM. The battery capacity is also decent with the 3000 mAh of power with Quick Charge 2.0 technology. This should definitely work with the power consuming users. It has the famous AMOLED 1080p panel in it. It is equipped with a 13MP rear shooter and a 4MP front shooter, which promises to take a 4K videos too. The Android experience in this phone is similar to the stock Android experience. I think this will be equal to the Motorola stock Android experience which it offers right now. The updates will be really quick enough since it's running on near stock Android. It's simple, neat and clean to use this smartphone. Overall, this one looks really great. Being a startup company, they have done a great job launching this Smartron T phone. Well, this company Smartron looks really great with their Smartron T phone, and I have not tested this phone yet, and once I get a review unit of this phone, I'll let you people know full about this phone and give you a full review about this. Until then, this is Dinesh signing off from you, and if you are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe it, and if you like this video, hit the like button below. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys in the next one.